You wanna go ahead and stream first?
I'm gonna go to sleep soon. So if you wanna watch.
Okay. You can play without me, dude.
Alright, you should be on now. Ignore the clicking. Completely forgot where I was. So I had to figure that shit out again.
Oh shit, I didn't mark it. Thank
you. So fucking Google Arcrom2999 on Twitch.
I'm joining Twitter. What the fuck?
The good gun. The what?
They need to have a platformer game like this. Oh, look, I don't know.
What'd you say?
I meant to go into something. Well, I started talking.
What do they need to do?
What they need to do is have a platforming game like this where you have to fucking, you don't have to shoot, but if you do, it'll give some sort of bonus, I don't know, or jump in rhythm with the music to the shit that's going on, kind of like what is that game called, the Necro Dancer or whatever, Crypt of the Necro Dancer, like that, but make it side scroller instead. That'd be the shit.
No, Crypt of the Necromancer. I didn't know there was Necrodancer.
Yeah, Necrodancer's like, it's like you jump from tile to tile, and you have to jump and attack in rhythm with the music that plays. Otherwise, you fuck your attack suck.
That gun is my favorite.
Thank you.
think about it, this room killed me a bunch too.
It did what?
It killed me a bunch. Also, you gotta hold down the glitch gun for a little bit until they, like, explode a little bit. And then it'll change them.
Nah, I didn't even mean to hit it. Like...
Oh, if you use the glitch gun on the, if you use the glitch gun on the green ones that explode, they'll, if you use the glitch gun on them and then kill one, it'll kill all of them in the room. That's only for the green enemies. The ones that explode.
Secret. Oh shit. What? Alright, I'm gonna try to read this. Noi Shuvan myth upon Yemenites me Yana. I don't know what the fuck. Is that a J or a P or both? Lot. It's like. It's got its own little.
I don't think I ever actually found that one. Well, what the fuck?
What?
What? Yeah, I showed you how, that's how you blow them all up, but what the fuck? How did you glitch out the wall? Oh! Dude, you found something I never saw before.
That's the shit. I saw this place earlier, like the walls glitching out. I was like, is that my computer making the walls glitch? Like, is it fucking old school slowdown glitchy frame shit? And then I got the glitch weapon, I'm like, oh, I bet if I use it there or something, what happened?
Yeah, I found one of these, like, later in the game, but it was super obvious. I never found this. Oh, it explodes on other enemies too. I didn't know that.
Kinda expected to come out the other side.
These areas usually aren't very big, but I only found one, so...
These purple things wouldn't die. Alright, we gotta go back to that. I'm guessing that whole area was off the main map.
I'll be right back. Let me get to my chain.
Another secret.
I'm back. hear you very well through the stream. That might be all that's in there.
Thank you.
that back.
the big head robot's really pretty.
Really creepy.
Things are really fucking hard.
No, they're not really. You just gotta use it right now. I need a double jump.
Use the green gun, you can shoot into the black portals. Oh, you're done. You're coming away ahead of me.
Alright, that's scary.
This is the only music I don't like.
Yeah. this one and see if I can change the lobster too. Take it out of context. That makes no sense.
I don't know what happens if you do the lobster. Taking out of context what?
That makes some sense.
What does the glitch do?
No, what if so?
Oh. Fucking second lobster.
That also makes no sense.
Hey.
Said what you said about the second lobster didn't make any sense.
Oh.
Out of context. Ah, the second lobster. crawfish.
What the fuck? Did it just drift away?
Double jump. Oh no, just a higher jump. That's just as good. And a secret fireball.
What the fuck? How did you know that was there? What the fuck? Firewall.
I didn't know it was there, but this room, it looks like you can turn it to
I
ball.
Never got that! I never even knew it was in the game!
It looks like you can turn it to a ball and come back out to go back up and check that. So there's a ledge there. So I'm like, well, why would he put that in the game? So I jumped over and drill at the wall, and before I could even drill, it was already up.
That's so cool!
Alright, I'm gonna go one more.
I never fucking found that shit. Holy fuck.
You need to step your Metroid game up here.
No! I hope you keep the gun. Yeah, you keep the gun. You're going to bed after you died.
I'm gonna do one more life.
Mm-hmm.
guess I need to leave now? I don't know.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice myself. I thought you hadn't even gotten past me. There's a place where you need the high jump earlier, but I can't remember where it was.
Yeah, it wraps it up. Next time I play, I'll be a little bit better. I'll be more focused and rested. Until then, I'll see everybody later.